Friends, countrymen, Russians! You are the lifeblood of this great country, only you are not treated as such. You are hungry. You are weary from this capitalist war. It is slaughtering your friends, your family, and your neighbors. You do not need this. You need peace. You need land of your own. You need bread for your children. Under our current regime, you will never get this. Pluck these splinters of greed from our fingers. We must remove the thorns from our side. The Tsar and all those who support him, they must be overthrown. Then can we truly be prosperous? Only then can we truly be Russians.